Welcome to Iroquois Middle School. Middle school is a great place to meet new friends, become more independent, and challenge yourself to learn new things. Here at Iroquois, we have high expectations for student academic achievement and student behavior. Proper school behavior is an important part of building a safe and friendly working environment for everyone. Your behavior in and out of school affects everyone around you. We have found that highly successful students control their actions in three ways. They are respectful to others, they take ownership for their actions, and they act responsibly even when no one is watching. Could you imagine what it would be like in school if we didn't maintain proper behavior? Well, fortunately for us, our days here at Iroquois do not look like that. This is because we have high expectations for all of our students. So let's review some common areas around the school and the types of behaviors we expect to see from all of our students. The most important place to maintain proper behavior is inside the classroom. Students are expected to follow adult direction, come to class prepared to learn, and ask questions and participate fully in all activities. Remember that your attendance in class is important. This really means that you should only miss school if you are very sick. And you should show up to each class on time. Your classroom is a shared space, so please be courteous of others and practice good manners. Unlike elementary school, students here at Iroquois are free to walk themselves from class to class. While in the hallways, we expect students to be respectful of other students' personal space. We expect them to use school-appropriate language and to be considerate of your fellow classmates. Please keep to the right side of the hallway as you move to your classes and quickly use your locker to gather your materials. Be sure to pick up any trash that you may have dropped along the way and go directly to your destination. Beginning at 7 a.m., students may be dropped off at our parent pickup and drop-off doors in the rear of the building. Early drop-off students are asked to wait in the cafeteria until the first bell rings. Students may read a book, catch up on homework, or chat with friends. Students taking the bus will be dropped off at the front doors. Remember that as you enter the building, remove your hats, store your coats, backpacks, and electronic devices in your locker, and arrive to your first hour class on time. At dismissal, bussers leave through the front doors and parent pickup students go to the rear entrance. Lunchtime is a great time to relax with friends and fuel up for afternoon classes. All students are expected to follow adult direction and be respectful to the staff and fellow students. Lunch staff require students to clean up after themselves and remain in their assigned seats for the duration of the lunch period. Assigned seats helps to alleviate seating conflicts between students and helps with garbage pickup. Students are required to have their school-issued ID to purchase a lunch or snacks from the kitchen. Buses drop off and pick up students near our main entrance. Buses depart from school within minutes after the final bell, so students need to quickly gather their belongings and make it to the bus after school. Riding our district buses is a privilege, not a right, and students who struggle with poor behavior while riding the bus may have their riding privileges revoked. Students are required to enter and exit buses quietly and calmly, keeping their hands and feet to themselves. Any directive from a driver to a student is expected to be followed. School-appropriate behavior is also required at all of our bus stops on and off school grounds. No food and drink is allowed to be consumed on the bus. The media center and computer labs are busy places. Many activities take place simultaneously, so proper behavior is important. Students should be courteous to their fellow classmates and enter and exit the media center quietly. Student IDs are required to check out materials from our media clerk. Students should return materials and equipment to their proper place after use. Laptops, computers, and laptop carts are expected to be used with care. Any abuse of our building's technology may be very costly to the student who abuses it. Emergency drills are a required activity for all students and staff. During emergency drills, it is important to remain calm, follow adult direction, and remain in your designated and assigned areas. All students will be specifically taught how to act and where to go during each type of emergency drill. Iroquois Middle School is truly a great place to learn and work, but it is only great because of the students and staff who work so hard to make it this way. Maintaining a great school takes teamwork and effort, and we must all do our part. Student behavior, your behavior, creates a safe, comfortable, and caring environment for everyone. We should all be proud to be a Panther.